So today I'm going to be asking you some questions. These ones are going to be personal questions, and I'm going to write down the answers. Okay. So, first question. When you do something positive or helpful to others, do you prefer private recognition or public praise? I'll just repeat that. When you do something positive or helpful to others, do you prefer private recognition or public praise? Next question. What are your guilty pleasures? Can I repeat that? What are your guilty pleasures? That's fine. Is that all? The only things you want written down. Okay. Okay. Upon dying, if you had the choice to relive your life or live a different life, which would you choose? Upon dying, if you had the choice to relive your life or live a different life, which would you choose? Yeah, okay, I'll give you a second to think about that. So I could just set up a podcast. Okay. Okay, no, you don't have to answer in a lot of detail. You can give me one word answers, it's up to you. So do you have any regrets? You just pick one. Okay. Next question. Do you ever feel like you would have been a better person if you never met someone in your life? Do you ever feel like you would have been a better person if you never met someone in your life? Yeah. Question. Are you more likely to avoid conflict or engage it head on? Are you more likely to avoid conflict or engage it head on? Depends on the situation. Are there certain situations that you feel like you would avoid the conflict? You feel like you would engage head on. Do you prefer that people shoot straight with you or temper their words? Depends again, yeah. Just answer however you want. Okay. Next question. If you could eliminate one weakness or limitation in your life, what would it be? Next question. How difficult is it for you to forgive someone who refuses to apologize? How difficult is it for you to forgive someone who refuses to apologize? Yeah. I think we've got a lot of similar answers to that. Show up to your new job. How do you make friends? You show up to your new job. How do you make friends? It's a bit of a difficult situation, isn't it? Next question. How have your friends influenced your personality? How have your friends influenced your personality? Yeah, that's, you know, there's a lot of different ways that that's happened, but just one or two is fine. Yeah, you can answer that question however you want. Serious or as silly as you want. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Okay. Where did you grow up? What was it like? Again, you don't have to go into lots of detail. You can just give me a rough idea. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. What are your siblings like? So if you don't have siblings, what are your parents like? So what are your siblings like? Or what are your parents like? Yeah, that's fine. aside from the job that you have now, what sort of work would you like to do? What do you do for a job? Okay, cool. Okay. Next question. What's the best part of your daily routine? So that can be morning, end of the day, middle of the day, it's up to you. So what's the best part of your daily routine? I think that's my favourite part. I think my other favourite part is getting a cup of coffee in the morning. Question. What is something that you know a lot about? What is something that you know a lot about? Yeah, again, you can just choose one thing, that's fine. What was the most dangerous or most challenging thing that you've ever done? What was the most challenging or dangerous thing that you have ever done? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it's dangerous or challenging, so you can just choose one. That part again. Yeah. Okay. Next question. What do you keep under your bed? Which of your possessions could you not live without? Which of your possessions could you not live without? Yeah. Bit hard to choose. The one thing that you feel you can never outgrow. What is the one thing that you feel you cannot outgrow? Again, it's a bit of a difficult question, isn't it? Yeah, just answer however you want. Okay. Why is that? That you'd like to change or no? Cool. Okay. Thanks for coming in and thanks for answering these questions. We will send out a copy of this to you later on. Is that okay? Cool. Okay. Right. Thanks for coming by.